A big rig driver has been arrested on suspicion of driving under the influence after a crash in Elk Grove. It was first reported just after 1 o'clock this morning in the southbound lanes of I-5 near Elk Grove Boulevard. CHP says the driver lost control of the big rig, which caused it to flip onto its side and spill hay onto the side of the road. The driver of the big rig was not injured, though, in the crash.